It's not because of like my mug on show or anything like that, but I thought I'd document some graffiti here. I'm down at Kempsey. Down there's some soccer, there's a football ground, the river's over here. Kempsey's mid-north coast, Coffs Harbour, beautiful area just up there, up north there a bit. As it goes with it, you can see where there's some football overs. This is a good little legal wall on the back of this car mold. Just having a look at some other pieces. We've got a Kapow there. We've got Love there. Love, he's a bloke from up, he's up this neck of woods. What's up, Love? And you can find him on Rexamus on Instagram, Rexamus666. Rexamus_666. We've got Riggs. Hey, brother. Bloke sort of, he's up on this neck of woods. A bit of his stuff when you're going up on the highway, back through here and there. Hey, twin brother. Hey, Nitwit, B-Boy C's. There he is, he's done not a bad job of that. Nice little C's piece, nice style. Got a little B-Boy coat on the end there. Yeah, always quality comes in there. Obviously, Corrigan Ryan. There's a bit of a breeze coming up now. Next door to us. Nice, there's snow. He's really got that 3D sort of lettering interlock and stuff going on. Keep on crushing and the Avsky tattoo and stuff like that. You can see all that there. Yeah, started back in 92. Just a bunch of guys, gang, a bunch of guys had something all in common, like graffiti and hip hop. So, yeah, new generation coming through with all that. Okay, so he's got that sort of, he's a live free, it's a positive stuff, he's into all that sort of hippie stuff. Food and that, so he's got this little fit bloke. Nice pump of the trains as well. This one here does a good job at it too. Pump of the trains, oh, he's a good mate of mine too. We got here, we got What's Up. He did all this with export. See, that's why it's faded so much. What's Up, he did the throw up there on my arm. What's up, bro? Those guns, mate. Anyway, look, he did that. He did that with the tattoo, with the jail tattoo machine. He did that in a couple of seconds. Anyway, that's his word there. You see, he's done it all with exports. On the run at the moment, skipping around. I hope you're well, my brother. He's dropping the crew in that too. I can drop the crew there. On. Is it 2016, a couple of years old now. And we got here Prey Manus. Prey Manus, what's Prey Manus? In Kempsey area here with Dungutty people, which is indigenous, the Aboriginal of owners of this part of the land is Dungutty people. And their totem for this part of the land is Prey Manus. So that's the Prey Manus. You go to other places in Australia, they might have the koala, different parts of their region. B-Boy C's has done that, he hasn't done a bad job on that. Little Prey Manus, dash with a splash, that's what it's all about. Yeah, someone else has chopped in there. Someone else has done something here. Yeah, you can see it's a bit of, it's faded quite a bit. You can see what's going on there. Corrugated iron, you know what I mean? Like I'm saying, corrugated iron sucks, right? But yeah, anyway, it's like a little, sort of like a little bit of a legal wall they put on here down here, so giving more legal areas around in some of these towns, so that there's you know, people with graffiti riders can come and stop doing illegal stuff, apparently. And do like legal wars, you know what I mean? So, yeah, it goes off to them. At least they're trying to work with the community.